If you are unsure of what your purpose is, don't worry. The worst thing you can do is get yourself worried that you haven't found it yet. Or say something like, I have no purpose in life. It will never be absolutely essential you have a great, big, grand purpose. What is essential is that you commit to working on yourself every single day, that you become obsessed with self-development, obsessed with growing your mindset, feeding your mind with positive thoughts every day, feeding your mind with successful thoughts, learning more, anything that is going to push your mind to evolve to the next level. It will come to you if you keep working on yourself. And by the way, your purpose will most likely change over time because we should always be growing and evolving. I like to think of self-development always like fitness. If you want to be fit and strong, what do you need to do? You need to commit to working out every single day. Otherwise, you cannot grow stronger. If you stop working out, what happens? You become weaker. The same is true for your mental strength. The more you read, the more you learn. The more you learn from the truly successful, the stronger your mind will become, and the more successful you will become. Like fitness though, if you stop working on yourself, your mind will grow weaker. You must make a commitment that nothing is more important than your self-development, because a stronger you is a better you, and a better you is better for everyone around you. Never stop working on yourself. It is a daily process, a journey, not a destination. Everyone has a purpose, and that purpose is simply to be happy. It's what everyone is chasing. That guy that wants to be a millionaire, all he really wants is the happiness he thinks the money will bring. That girl that wants the perfect relationship, what she really wants is the happiness she believes it will bring. Everyone is chasing material things, but no one is making a commitment to just stop and make happiness a priority. Make it a priority to always be searching for the best in life. If this means eliminating bad habits, do it now. What is more important? So now you know your purpose. Get out there and work on yourself. Work on your happiness. Make it a priority that your happiness is more important than anything. Live each moment as if it's your last. Be lighthearted. Don't take life too seriously, but make the most of it while you are here. Be you, and never apologize for it.